Gabelli Launch is an entire month-long preterm that we ask all incoming MBA ones to the cohort program to participate in. Here at Gabelli, we really wanted to push the envelope in terms of innovativeness, and that's why we decided to launch this full 1 month long program before classes even start. We thought it was important to provide a platform that will help students to not only prepare for their classwork, but also to prepare them for life.
The most challenging, I think, is balancing the timelines. We have very little downtime. It's almost like having a full-time job in that sense, but it's really a full immersion into career exploration, focusing on what you want to do after your graduation, plus you're developing leadership skills along the way.
I was taken back by the robustness of it. It was definitely the most intensive orientation of all the schools I had interviewed with or visited. And it really impressed me how much time they're putting into their students before classes started. I feel like Fordham really helped us get off on a good foot.
Everyone is incredibly supportive of one another. I think that we actively engage with one another and try to lift one another up.
And I visit a lot of universities, but I only found like really comfortable in this school personally because I feel more like a family here.
Within the 30 days of the Gabelli launch, we've really got to know each other a lot better. Most orientations last 1 or 2 days, and you may see someone in a class, but you never really get to know them. We had a great opportunity to go down and work with a nonprofit group in Buenos Aires. And not only our group bonded together, we were able to bond with other members of the cohort, and it became something like a family.
We have someone from China, someone from Brazil, someone from Haiti, South Carolina, and me from New Jersey.
The most important thing that I took from being in Argentina was being fully immersed in a lot of ways, in a different culture, in a different part of the world, in a place where people think differently about their government and their social time and their families, but also being dunked right in with my team and spending so much time getting to know them.
I think this lead-up week and the intensity of the orientation that we've been having, the momentum will only continue for the remainder of the Fordham Gabelli MBA.